Have you ever heard of energy harvesting materials and how much they will influence our lives from now on? Just think of it this way. When we walk, we put a lot of pressure on the ground and on the soles of our shoes with every step we take. That creates tiny vibrations and energy is generated, but unfortunately, it is all lost. So, with each step, we produce mechanical energy that could actually be used in a very practical way, to generate electricity. This phenomenon is called piezoelectricity. The temperature difference created by the body could also be transformed into electrical energy with thermoelectric materials. Researchers involved in the EU-funded project InComEss have now come closer to finding a solution for how this energy can be used. With energy harvesting systems based on piezo and thermoelectric materials, the researchers want to not only recover energy, but also provide storage capabilities with a supercapacitor. But how exactly is it possible to recover energy with such a harvesting system? To shed some light on this, the researchers are validating their concept in three different case studies. The first case study follows the principles of mechanical vibrations. However, pressure is not applied to the floor as it was with our example of the jogger, but a little bit further up in our buildings. A piezoelectric generator is attached to the surface of facades, on the window frames, and the silicon structure. When wind hits the building, the system is stimulated due to the vibrations. It is thus able to generate electricity to feed temperature sensors in the facade. Fiber optic sensors for monitoring the building's structural health could also be powered. In a second case study, the researchers make use of the differences in temperature in the exhaust system of a car that runs on petrol. To do so, a thermoelectric generator is attached to the surface of the exhaust system. As soon as the engine starts, the exhaust system heats up, creating a difference in temperature and generating electrical energy. This energy can be used as a power source for feeding the vehicle's fuel level and MEMS sensors. The third case study combines the two methods of energy harvesting materials. On the surface of aircraft wings, researchers integrate the combination of piezoelectric and thermoelectric materials in one system. This system can transform both the vibrations and temperature differences that occur in the wing into electrical energy. The energy that is generated can either be used to monitor the structural health of the wings by powering fiber optic sensors, or it can be used to power resistance temperature sensors commonly used in the aeronautics sector. Although research is at an early stage, the project will set new cornerstones, making energy harvesting systems feasible to boost a green and cost-effective transition.